hearing some news I couldn't handle. I got the call to this day, still wish I pressed cancel. But when I listen in to questions asked, I didn't answer. People will never understand what I had with Daniel. He told me just to wait and only just to give a sample. Cause when it's said and done, don't worry, we'll have a handle. He saw something in me that I truly didn't. Honestly, the man, he had just a simple vision. I remember there were times when we got distant, but towards the end, we were closer than you could image. But you probably wouldn't get it cause you weren't in my position. The past 4 years we had always been friends. But then it all changed when he said what he said. 2 a.m. conversations replay through my head. And I will cherish them and I'll never forget. Your big D smiling down on me, uh-huh. And a true go-getter. I thought 10 years from now we would be together. But now I know you're working hard, looking down in heaven. See, deep down inside I know you was feeling pain. You told me that you loved me right before you went away. I gotta remember that you are in a better place. People started rumors, well guess I'ma set them straight. You weren't supposed to leave, you were supposed to have my back. That's why it kills me to sit here and write this rap. The one thing you told me that we would make it. It wasn't about the money, wasn't about being famous. All about the dreams that you and I relate with. Finding better ways than drugs to get escape with. When you said you needed me and I came. But I can't wait to tell you that we made it.
One day, without you, my friend. And I'll tell you all about it when I see you again. Come along.
And I'll tell you.